Good morning students, now you are welcome back to our 8th standard max class. Today we are going to learn exercise 2.1 11th sum. Now listen, what is the given question? In front of a house, flower plants are grown in a circular quadrant shape. Now what is the shape? Circular quadrant shape pot whose radius is, the radius is given 2 feet. Find the area of the pot in which the plants grow. Now what is the area of the pot? Circular quadrant. We want to find what? Circular quadrant area. His radius is given. So substitute the values and find out. Did you understand? In front of a house, flower plants are grown in a circular quadrant shaped pot whose radius is 2 feet. We want to find area of the pot. Now what's the pot shape? Circular quadrant shape. Did you understand? Yes. இப்ப என்ன தந்திருக்காங்க क्वेश्चनல? ஒரு வீட்டுக்கு ஃப்ரண்ட்ல ஒரு பாட் அந்த பானைக்கு ஷேப் என்னது? குவாட்ரன்ட் ஷேப். சர்க்குலர் குவாட்ரன்ட் ஷேப்ல அங்க பிளான்ட்ஸ் க்ரோ பண்ணிருங்க. நாம அதுக்கு ரேடியஸ் தந்திருக்காங்க, ஏரியா கண்டுபிடிங்க. You know the formula for area of a quadrant. Now tell me what is the formula for area of a quadrant? 1/4 into pi r square units. 1/4 into pi r square units. Now what is given? Radius equal to r equal to 2 feet. Now substitute the values. We want to find the area of the quadrant. 1/4 into, here pi value is given. So we take that one. 3.14 into, what is the value of r? 2 the whole square. 1/4 into 3.14 into how many times 2? 2 times 2 into 2 into 2. Now 1 2 is 2, 2 2 is 4 again. 1 2 is 2, 1 2 is 2. So what is the answer? Easy calculation is 3.14 square feet. Square, what is the unit? Feet. Square feet. This is the area of the quadrant. Simple question.